Have you come to destroy me, Obi-Wan?
I will do what I must.
Then you will die.
Anakin. Anakin's gone. I am what remains.
I'm sorry, Anakin. For all of it.
I am not your failure,
Obi-Wan.
You didn't kill Anakin Skywalker. I will destroy you.
Goodbye, Darth.
Thing I don't get about the series is that why they're sparing each other, like this is nothing, because like at the end of this scene we see that Obi-Wan basically forgives Darth Vader and runs away. I mean, what is the need of this?